Fat does not make you fat. And yes, I know how crazy that sounds, but let me explain. It's a common misconception that fat itself makes people fat. But in fact, fat is an essential nutrient the body needs to function properly. So why is fat so demonized in the media? Well, back in the 1960s, the sugar industry funded research that downplayed the risks of sugar and highlighted the hazards of fat. They didn't want sugar to be demonized, so they pointed the finger at fat instead.